Hello students, welcome back to your e-learning maths class. Previous class we have practiced and today also we will practice the chapter number 2, numbers from 1 to 9. Okay, I hope you all have watched the video and you all have noted down in your notebook. And the last day I have given a practice sheet. Few of them have submitted, but few are not submitted. Please do it and submit it as early as possible. Okay. Now today practice, we will practice the maths. Count and write the numbers and number names. All of you, please, class 1, all of you take out your maths notebook and note down. Follow me and note down. Write the heading, count and write the numbers and number names. I will draw few pictures over here. Please draw with me, all of you. First box, number A. How many balls in this? How many marbles in this box? Please count. First write the number and number names also. How many marbles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 marbles. In the circle, all of you please write 8. And number names, E, I, G, H, T. Okay? Next number B. This is tree. How many trees in this box? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many? 4. Please write down in the circle 4. And spelling number names F, O, U, R. And next number C. How many leaves in this box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 leaves in this box. Please all of you write 7 in the circle. And spelling of 7, number names of 7, S, E, V, E, N. 7. Next, please all of you draw here. Pencil. Please, all of you, count how many pencils in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 pencils in this box. Please, all of you, draw and then count and write the number and number names. Okay, here 9 pencils. 9 pencils. Write in the circle 9 and spelling of 9, N, I, N, E. All of you please write the heading and then draw the pictures and then count how many are there, how many things are, how many are there. Please count it and write the number and number names. Okay, next topic. Next topic. Count number 2. Count, write and put the correct symbol correct symbol, that is greater than, less than or equal to in the boxes. In the boxes. Okay. Count, write and put the correct symbol. Put the correct symbol greater than, less than or equal to in the boxes. Okay. Number A. Number A. Three maths I will give over here. Please all of you follow me and note down in your notebook. Okay. We will draw the pictures in the box. Okay. This box draw, first box draw left side 6 marbles and the right side draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 marbles. And next number B. Left side box draw 7 triangles and the right side draw 5 triangles. And number C. Please draw. One, two, draw three. Three, four, five, six. And this side draw. All of you, please draw first. Okay. Now, first box, how many marbles in the left side? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this circle, write 6. 6 marbles. And the right side box, how many marbles? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 marbles. Now, 6 and 8, you have to compare. 6 is greater than 8. 6 is less than 8. 6 and 8 are equal. 6 is less than 8. 6 is less than 8. Now, next number D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 triangles in this box. And the right side count how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. 7 and 5. 7 is greater than 5. 7 is less than 5. And 7 and 5 are equal. 7 is greater. Because 7 comes after 5. So, 7 is greater than 5. Next, how many trees in this box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 trees in this box. And this side, how many trees? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 trees in this box. So, 6 is greater than 4 or 6 is less than 4. 6 is greater. Because after 4 comes 6. So, 6 is greater than 4. Okay, children, you all will note down in your notebook and you will practice in your home in this way. Okay, today this much. Thank you. Bye.